My name is Daniel Barnard, and I'm an engineering cadet with Tauranga. A lot has happened since our last flyover, so let's jump into the latest site progress. Out of the 5 noise walls on site, 3 now have all their 3.5 meter posts installed. They're just waiting on timber pilings to wrap them up. State Highway 29 has been temporarily narrowed to allow construction of retaining wall 2. This wall will eventually help us widen the road. It includes installing 130 sheet piles embedded 3.5 meters deep and 107 ground anchors under State Highway 29. Thanks to everyone's hard work and dedication, we've reached a major milestone. The Northern Access Road and the school parking lot is officially open. It's a huge achievement for the entire crew. There's just a bit of concrete work and landscaping left to go. Around 50% of the stormwater and wastewater systems are now in place. With that, we can begin installing the remaining utilities across the site. The wetlands have reached their final depth and are now undergoing settling period before being connected to the stormwater system. Over at everyone's favourite retaining wall, we've started installing magnum blocks. This will allow us to run utilities, build the base slab, and kick off the first concrete pour for the wall itself. And finally, on Fuyoro Avenue, we're also planning directional drilling for wastewater installation in the next couple of months. Things are moving even after dark. Thanks again for following along. We've come a long way, but there's still a lot to look forward to. Stay tuned for more progress updates.